Hi friends, I am Sajidnya. Welcome to SciTech Guru. In this video, I'm going to compare the display comparison between the Redmi K30 device versus the Honor 9X display. So if you're first time watching this video, friends, subscribe to my channel SciTech Guru, and also do check the links in description for the playlist of Realme X2 and the Honor 9X and the Redmi K30 as well. So plenty of playlists are available in the description, so where you can find a lot of other videos as well, so which will be very useful before buying the phone. You can actually go through the videos and you can select the perfect phone for you. And right now, let me show you exactly what video I'll be playing. And I'll be playing the same video in both the phones, same 4K video at 30 fps, and let's check how good is the color saturation levels and how is the contrast levels. And before that, let me show the display settings what I'm using right now in this video. So as you can see, your friends, you got the separate settings as well. So in the normal mode, you won't get that kind of eye saturation colors. So I choose the vivid mode, so which will be a little bit of high saturated and high contrast levels. As you can see, your friends, I set to the default middle. And let me even choose the saturated colors in the Redmi K30, so we'll get the good colors and bright colors in both the phones, and this will be the perfect comparison between the both the phones side by side. And right now, let me open the MX player and play the video, same video in both the phones, and let's check how good the displays are with both the phones. And I'll be telling you the display specifications meanwhile. The Redmi K30 comes with a display size of 6.67 inches, and which has a IPS LCD panel, so which is not AMOLED panel, and that is another disadvantage, and which supports the HDR10 content in the Redmi K30 phone. And in the Honor 9X, the display size is of 6.5 inches, and which has a LTPS IPS LCD panel, so which is quite a little bit better than the normal IPS LCD panel, friends. Here you can see clearly the display on the Honor 9X is very good in terms of the color reproduction. You can see the darker and very bright green color right now in this video, so which doesn't have any notch, and which has a pop-up camera, and which looks very good watching the videos in full screen experience. So as you can see, your friends, how the display looks clearly. So when you compare side by side and when you see it personally, you can feel the difference in very huge when compared with the Honor 9X device. So at least the Redmi should have gone with the normal LTS IPS LCD panel like the Honor or the normal AMOLED panel. So even I did the same kind of comparison with the Redmi Note 8 Pro and the Realme X2 as well, which is AMOLED display. And right now you can see which has a red colors in the Honor 9X device when compared with the normal colors in the Redmi K30. So there is an overall noticeable amount of difference, guys, in terms of the color reproduction colors in both the phones, Honor 9X and the Redmi K30 device. So overall, friends, in terms of the display and colors, I can give full marks for the Honor 9X device when compared with the Redmi K30. So Redmi K30 has only advantage of having the 120Hz refresh rate, so which I'll be doing a separate video on that. But right now, in this video test and video clarity test, you would have got clear idea that the Honor 9X display is much better when compared with the Redmi K30's display. Clearly, you can see here. And for more videos, subscribe to my channel, friends, and also do check the links in description for the playlist of display comparison alone, so where you can find all the videos on the display comparison. So if you have any queries regarding the smartphones, you can comment below, friends. So see you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned by subscribing to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.